The most important factor for being consistent is self-motivation. If you are becoming motivated by seeing an interview or by, you know, seeing some Baba and all, some sage, then that's not going to make you be consistent over the 2 years. The main thing that keeps you in the fight, or, you know, keeps you in the fray, is that a peer group, if you have a good one, then that's a very critical point for maintaining consistency. As far as my case was concerned, I had a quite nice peer group here in Delhi. Not possible for anyone to choose one's peer group, no. We get them by chance. So I was quite fortunate, you know, in my batch. You know, my batch here in Fiji was my peer group, and they were quite nice students and all. So if you start indulging, or you start going away from studying just for a day or two, you start going down, and then you start feeling that you are down.
Yeah.
Then you start studying again. So it keeps the fervor up. Everything in your environment, maybe the students, parents, teachers, everything that's there in your environment contributes to your success. When studying, this means you are in a class at least 6 hours, or maybe around 30 hours in a whole week. So you are in contact with students. So those 30 hours studying in contact with students, that means students are a big part of your environment.
I did not memorize a lot of formulas. I just memorized few basic formulas. The rest could be derived at the time of the examination, because JEE does not involve a lot of rote memorization of formulas.
Right.
You just need to remember the basic ones so that you can advance further and use them in the questions.
Right.
For them, I used to revise them, re-revise them as much as possible. Like koi test hai, usme koi chapter aa raha hai, to us chapter ke formulas mein revise kar leta tha, important.
Mere saath to bas yahi tha ki agar main JEE ke liye acche se taiyari karunga to ye board CBSE ke liye bhi lagatar uske saath hi hota rahega. Mujhe bahut zyada extra efforts dalne pade CBSE ke liye kyunki main JEE ke liye padh raha tha. Fifth subject and English ke liye mujhe thoda extra karna pada, baki to usi jo JEE mein taiyari kar raha tha wohi tha. JEE का सबसेट है CBSE, तो फिजिक्स केमिस्ट्री मैथ्स में, तो अगर JEE का मैं तैयार कर रहा हूँ तो CBSE का अपने आप तैयारी हो जाता
है. इन द एंड ऑफ कोर्स बिकॉज द लास्ट एग्जाम वाज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट वन, इट वाज द मोस्ट मेजर एग्जाम दैट वी हैड. सो वन डे बिफोर इट, इनफैक्ट वन वीक बिफोर इट, मेनी पीपल स्टार्ट पैनिकिंग, एंड इफ दे हैव अ लॉट ऑफ सिलेबस लेफ्ट स्पेशली, आई गेस दैट इज वेयर द पैनिक कम्स फ्रॉम. सो आई वुड एडवाइस पीपल टू गेट over with the syllabus way back in time, so that if they are done with the syllabus well in advance, then they don't have to panic at the end. Like, it would be better if they complete the syllabus 1 month before the exam, and then keep small things for revision in the end. Study less in the last week is, I guess, what I tried. I mean, I just reduced it. I reduced my study time to half.
So productivity technique, there's nothing like special I did. So just have a good sleep, and that makes you productive the following day. And that's like the only thing I did.
How much sleep do you recommend?
Like, before the exam, like after my syllabus was finished, I used to sleep around 9 to 10 hours, and before that 7 to 8 hours. So taking a healthy diet is as important as doing your work. Like, if you are not having a healthy diet, you cannot expect yourself to have a good mental health. So that's important. The more amount of healthy food you eat, the more energized you feel and more concentrated you feel. So just limit outside food and prefer to eat घर की रोटी.
स्ट्रेस तो आती ही है, JEE के प्रिपरेशन में स्ट्रेस है, और स्ट्रेस के बिना भाई जिंदगी भी क्या है. बट डोंट गिव इन टू स्ट्रेस, यू टेक इट अप एज अ चैलेंज. एक्चुअली रिमूविंग द स्ट्रेस इज योर चैलेंज. रिमूव दैट स्ट्रेस एंड वेल यू कैन अचीव वेरी गुड रैंक्स एंड एंड अप इन अ प्लेस लाइक दिस.